Thank you for joining us this evening at our 2024 Global Unity Dinner. The Global Unity Dinner started as a celebration of Sri Lankan unity. And initially, the focus of the forum was bringing the Sri Lankan community in Britain to promote harmony. Today, the Global Unity Forum works towards peace and unity among people wherever they are in the world.
The point of this event is to change the mindset of people and to spread the love and the unity and forgiveness. That's why we are here. So this year, what the Pankaj family is asking you to pledge is the forgiveness.
I would like to invite His Excellency, the High Commissioner of Sri Lanka, to come and say a few words.
Now let me do my honours on behalf of the President of Sri Lanka in conferring this dual citizenship on Dr. Silva Pankaj with his passport.
Now, I think it's about time we get this party started. So let's welcome to the stage for the third year running,
Navin Kundra and the Angel Dancers.
Achina ae haseeno, lo main aa gaya. Ae achina ae haseeno, lo main aa gaya. Itna maza kyun aa raha hai, tumne hawa mein bhaag milaya.
Give it up for the Angel Dancers, everybody!
Tule tule malayai vandale. Yo, don't you go and run away with my heart.
London to Makkah, to Gandhi Big Bang. अरे अभी तो पार्टी शुरू हुई है।
So once again, guys, the party is still going on. Come on!